One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Piven Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic. My beloved, know that the church was never meant to be closed in behind stone walls. It was never meant to be contained, to be held back, to be made an object which is contained. My church is alive and active. It is my body which reaches out to the world around, my body that is meant to bring healing, to bring restoration to people's lives. I call you to arise to truly be the body of Christ in the world, to bring my presence to those who are in need. Step out in faith this day. Step out and trust that I am with you. For I am the one who empowers you. I am the one who calls you to go forth and bring my gospel of peace, to go forth and bring others into my kingdom. Go forth and be my hands, be my feet in the world around. Bring my love to those in need. Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.